Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We got a King of the Hill matchup. Your king, reigning supreme, Juicy.
You know.
Yes.
I'm the interim.
Well, we said it, but it wasn't on camera. The commissioner did make him the interim champion, but now it's interim up against actual. So we got Buddy Murphy. What was your nickname?
Juggernaut.
The Juggernaut.
Woohoo, the Juggernaut about to run right through me.
Hey, what are
you picking the weight class?
Wait, let's see. Weight class. No, just go random.
How do you do random? Just go like this?
That, yeah. I'll tell you when to stop. And stop.
Guy, weight class. You hate this? You want to do it again?
Do it again.
All right, let's go.
What? Wait. What's the problem with that?
That's not his deal.
We fly away it is. I thought it wasn't your deal either.
They're all my deals, you know?
Okay.
They're all my deals.
Okay. Yeah, let's do this.
Man, it's whatever. All right, I need him at his best, man.
So, you want him to pick the weight class he wants?
Yeah, you can pick it, Ooze. Go ahead, Murph. Since it's the first time on Up, Up, Down, Down, right?
I've been in the background.
Yeah, you've been in the background.
Well,
this will be his first time playing.
Oh, McGregor. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. Man, you know what? Now I'm nervous.
I'm giving myself the champion.
Is this featherweight?
It doesn't matter. How does it matter? Three rounds?
Five.
Oh, because it's
championship.
Championship.
I'm already wearing the stuff. I might as well.
Wow, he put the champion tights on already.
Disrespectful.
He put the champion tights on already. Wow.
Disrespect. Yeah. No, you didn't.
Serenity now.
All right, how are you guys feeling?
You just came up in here just disrespectful, man. Come on, man. What?
Gold's just my color.
All right, here we go. I like to touch gloves. So
I don't know how to do it. How do you do it?
L2. Hold L2.
Okay. Oh, I did it. That's the first time I've ever done that.
McGregor and Aldo.
Got some nice combos already. Get there.
And ladies and gentlemen, Buddy's not a ground fighter. He likes to stand up and Ooze. We know he loves a good stand up.
All the way around. Ooze. Ooh, nice. Mm. Nice.
Ooh!
Okay, Murph. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Look at him. Come here, Murph.
Ooh.
Okay.
Taking big risk.
He just knows how to move his leg. I don't know how to do that.
Ooh. Ooh. He went low in the guts.
I don't know how to get out of that.
No.
I shouldn't have said that out loud. Good timing.
Ooh.
Oh, very nice. I'll give you that.
Working the guts.
Ooh.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Oh! Is this it?
Yeah.
Is this it? Can he get away?
No, this is it.
Oh. I would say he's fighting. He keeps fighting.
Oh.
I don't know how to get out of that. Because that happens.
Who said you want to be champion? You got to earn it. Show your heart, Murph.
Show your heart.
Uh-oh. I'm fake on the spin kick.
Yes. Oh! Get back.
5 seconds left. What a round! Is it? Ooh.
Besides that clinch, I thought I had it.
Yeah.
Take that clinch out of the game.
He's swaying on you. You gotta learn how to play more parts of the game.
I don't want to.
Here we go.
Do that respect. Nice, you don't know get that out of me.
Nice glove touch. Wow, that stamina though. McGregor's stamina.
Don't worry, it's like real life.
Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! Weak legs. Switching it up. Oh, catch him with the spinning roundhouse. Uh-oh. Ooh!
Blew him, I guess.
Looking that guard down. Uh-oh. Ooh. Checking the kicks. Uh-oh! Keeping him guessing. Push kick. Oh, Juggernaut! Oh, run up on him with a kick.
How do you run?
4-4.
All those legs! Uh-oh! He's been working them legs! My legs! Whiffed him, but. Uh-oh, McGregor with that stamina waning. Ain't got much left on it. Oh, and he blocking the kick. Can Buddy make it through? Can the Juggernaut make it through? Just great blocking from the Juggernaut. Uh-oh. Ooh, working the body. He's on this way. Uh-oh. Oh, ooh, returning fire with the leg kicks.
Small legs.
New King of the Hill. That's the Juggernaut.
That's
why they called me the Juggernaut. I'm the Juggernaut. I'm the Juggernaut.
Look at
and
him
I walk away.
The sway. Wow.
And I'm like, get your phone out. Take some photos.
Wow.
Leg kick.
What a win.
Juicy. Decision.
You've had like a 3-month reign.
Oh no, man. Hey, you know.
We're gonna do it in sync.
Hey, let me do it for
him. He got it.
In sync.
He's got you.
I thought it wasn't coming.
My God.
Good brothers.
My God. You know. Wow.
You need someone to step up to the plate, you know?
I'm not gonna lie, like I'm sweating.
Yeah.
But you will. You have to take into account. Now that you're the champion, you've got a target on your back.
Yeah, you got to defend, dude.
And
I'll be Cedric Alexander. I just wanted to.
Not everyone will be so kind and not use the clinch as much and not take you down.
No, but isn't it my rules now? It's my kingdom.
I'm a coach.
You know what?
It's my kingdom.
You know what? I do
it's
like that.
Rules.
I do like that.
What? Stand up or awesome?
No, because he's the champion now. So if you want to challenge him, it's his rules.
Yeah, no clinch.
Stand up.
I guess we'll screw me, right?
Look at that.
If you would have made it up.
Look at that. 10 wobbles.
Damn.
I don't know. Is that for him or me?
I don't know. I think I wobbled you 10 times.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, probably says about right.
He was killing you. He was murdering you.
I wouldn't say that.
I don't know, man.
Look, I knocked him down 3-1.
Hey man, I was open your ass, Murray.
Who's was messing you up?
You think?
He was messing you up.
Other people, come on, man.
You think you were messing
up? He tapped out on a leg kick.
All right, well, okay, champion Juggernaut reigns supreme right now. We're gonna find another challenger. You know what? I'm gonna try to get Gallagher.
Yeah, get somebody else. Let me Gallagher. Be here too.
That's it for this episode. Where can we find you on socials?
WWE underscore Murphy.
Yeah, y'all know already. WWE, so here we go.
Bam, we all know. We all follow him already.
Twitter and Instagram at WHPHD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDownDown with LPOs. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.